Hi everyone, we are here with Grandmaster Diptayan Ghosh. He is here as one of the guests for 26th edition of the Telegraph Schools Chess Championship. The last edition, which was the 25th edition, you have won. So tell us, Diptayan, how are you feeling today after coming here?
Okay, so this is one of the most favorite tournaments of my childhood. Like, this is the first international rating tournament I have played. That was like 2005 or 6. Last edition I won in this Telegraph. Today I was on the opposite side of the stage giving prizes. It was a great feeling for me coming back to, like, remembering my childhood.
What did you say to the champion?
Well, he's a very good player. I've played him like one or twice. He's like 23, 20 or something, and he has good attacking sense. So I'm glad that he won the tournament, and I congratulate him for that.
What are you doing these days, Diptayan?
I'm currently studying economics honors in St. Xavier's College of Science playing chess. I last played in the Delhi Open, which I play well. I lost about 20 rating points. So I want to train against foreign coaches or some good Indian coaches to go for my upcoming tournaments. Probably I will play in March, April, or maybe in June some tournaments in India.
Bengal got its 8th Grandmaster and India's 51st Grandmaster in the form of Saptarshi Rai. So what did you tell him when you met him today?
Okay, so I congratulated him. He coached me for a couple of years in my childhood. So it's good. It's a great feeling that your coach has become
a Thank you, Diptayan, for speaking with Chess Best India. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Thank you.